I was in hospital. You know, I had stuff with paranoid schizophrenia. And then I come to a halfway house called Castle Care, and they helped and support me through it. Like, and then I met Kerry M through playing football in the Valley League. And then I got invited to selection day for the Homeless World Cup in Chile. Oh, it's unbelievable, but you know, it's the best feeling ever. Like, once you stand there and a Welsh national anthem kicked in, you know you made it. Like, I mean, it's just, it's nearly in tears. Like, oh, it's helped me. Once you're on the field, you're just a different person. Like, to me, you can express yourself. There's no cares in the world, no paranoia, no one out to get me. Like, none of this. Like, just me and the ball. Like, if you can go to a World Cup, it's just the best feeling ever. Like, doing, someone believes in it. Like, really looking forward to it coming to Wales. It's gonna be unbelievable. It's gonna be amazing. And like, all my family and come from Mount Nash to come watch as well. My dad will come down as well. So it's gonna be nice, like, to see them all down there, like, to show them what I've achieved. Like.